My name is Logan Reynolds, and welcome back to my channel on improving lighting and safety on your film sets. Today's video is all about tungsten lights. Generally on set, each head is going to have a set of scrims. These are essentially a set of wire discs that will get dropped behind the barn doors and in front of the lamp. So the scrim with the green edges is called a single, and this is gonna cut the light by half a stop. The scrim with the red edges is called a double, and this will cut the light intensity by a full stop. And then you also have a half single, and the green is worn off of this, but this is a half single, and this is a half double. And the half scrims work just like the regular ones, but they only cut the intensity on half of the beam. If you're working on set as a lighting technician and the gaffer asks somebody to drop a double in the 1K, so first you're gonna say, copy double in the 1K. When you copy something on set over the walkie, that means you've received the order and you're letting them know what you heard, and also that prevents other lighting technicians from walking over there in case they're also doing something important for the setup. What you're gonna do, you're gonna have your gloves on, you're gonna pop the latch, and now you're gonna be able to drop your double in. And you're gonna let the gaffer know by responding on the walkie and saying, double down on the 1K. So if you did the work, just hang near it until you have a confirmation that the gaffer has been able to look at it through the monitor and likes what you've done. And there we go. That is all I have today about tungsten lights. I hope this was helpful. Let me know if you have any questions or comments, and I will see you again on the next one.